topic is on occupational therapy. So, do any of you guys know what occupational therapy is? So, what is occupational therapy? It is for the people with physical and mental illnesses. So, it's like the therapies help them live a normal life. So, how does occupational therapy help? It helps with their cognitive, so it's the way they think, so the way they process things mentally, with their physical, so the way they're developed, sensory, the way they touch, smell, taste, see, hear, and motor skills is what we do on a daily basis, so like the simple things, how to eat, how to hold a fork, how to hold a pencil, and more. And it enhances their self-esteem and sense of accomplishment by making them feel like a normal person. So by not making them feel less than a person since they are disabled, they're not normal. Where are they found? They're found in schools and they have their own centers and they're in hospitals, but it's easier to access the kids in schools and like that. If you take a kid to a center or a hospital, you're going to make them feel less than a person because that's where usually disabled people go, and then at school it'll be easier to access them. So how much does occupational therapy cost? It costs $150 to $200, but usually your health insurance cover it, but if it doesn't, it also depends where you go. So it could be $550 to $400 per hour, which is expensive, and not everyone can afford it. So that's what I'm trying to change. My solution would be to give health insurance to everyone, and like that, the government will be able to give everyone the opportunity to have occupational therapy or any other therapy, because you might need it one time in your lifetime. Because what if you have a kid and then they need occupational therapy? It's expensive. And then what age do you start therapy? So it is until you're born to 3 years old. But then it is also for adults because some adults are, I don't know how to explain, but some adults don't act their age, and that's what they're trying to help with it too. And that also happens with the children. So you could be 3 years old but act like you're 1 year old. Or you could be 13 years old and act like you're 5 years old. And that's what they'll help you with. So why is it important? Like I just said, it's important because not everyone is informed about it, and I feel like I want to inform specifically minorities because they don't really know about it. And like to be honest, minorities are the ones that usually have kids that are disabled, and I would like to help them with that and like open up more centers that are free for the people, and the government could pay for it and